Hey, what's up, guys? Your second favorite PE teacher, Denver. We got some crazy news that just happened. Epic, being the amazing company that they are, pulled something major off. This guy on Twitter, his name is Sela. Not really sure. I'll put his name up on the screen right now. He said, "What is this? I'm in the middle of the desert. Why is this here? Check out these pictures. It is a Durr burger, huge Durr burger, sitting in the middle of the desert." I'm not sure if this is California. I'm going to assume that this is California. But yes, this is a Durr burger sitting in the middle of the desert. So why is this important? Because a portal appeared above Greasy Grove, the Durr burger restaurant. The portal ate the Durr burger sign. It disappeared completely. How hilarious would it be if we start seeing everything that disappeared found out in the middle of who knows what, like a jungle, a desert. Anyways, this thing is massive, and it was found by this photographer, Sela, however you say it. Here's the video real quick. Let me play it. And the video ends with a sign nearby that says, "This site is unstable. Beware of possible effects." I'm telling you, Epic would do something like this again. Otherwise, it's a big troll. Maybe this guy is just trolling people himself. I really doubt it, though. This game is worldwide. Everyone knows about it. Why wouldn't Epic go out and make a gigantic Durr burger? Who else is going to do that? Who else is going to make a massive Durr burger? Underneath the pictures that he took and the video that is blowing up on Twitter right now, he says some people on Reddit, I guess he posted it on Reddit, are asking how he found the desert burger. He said he was scouting shoot locations for an upcoming photo shoot. Palmdale area, there we go. We have the location, has a ton of cool stuff. End of story. I don't know why he's saying end of story. I guess maybe a lot of people are like, "You faked it. This is not true. This is not real." Everybody down in the comments is like, "Oh my gosh, this is crazy." We got this guy Lincoln Alley A on it, so expect a video on that soon. This is the first of possibly many things that people might find. I mean, these could be out there right now, just sitting around. If this wasn't just this guy or one person who actually just made this gigantic Durr burger, which, let me tell you, that would be very, very expensive to make. I don't just think the average person is just gonna spend that much money on something, probably multiple thousands of dollars to have that like molded. Who knows what it's made out of? I don't know. It looks pretty sturdy, but for a just normal person who wants to troll the internet, that would be a serious commitment. So I believe that Epic did this, and it would not surprise me if everything else, like the NOM sign, just wait till somebody finds that out in the wild. What else did we lose? The Lonely Lodge sign, the mountain. There was a portal in the mountains. I don't know if a lot of you guys knew about that. And then what was the other one? The motel sign also disappeared. So keep in mind, like, these are things that could easily be just reconstructed, not too expensive, but also found out in the wild. Now, we found this one in the desert. Could we possibly find the other ones, like one in some sort of like jungle, like overgrowth, kind of hanging vines area, like what we are expecting the dinosaur biome to kind of show up in? Now, we have our western biome here, which we thought was going to be the motel, which would turn into like a jail or saloon or something. Are they going to make the desert biome that we're hoping for? Are they going to make it down in Greasy Grove? I don't know. There's a lot of questions. Tell me what you guys think about this. Click that notification bell because there's tons of good news and videos to come. Hit like, hit subscribe right now, guys, and leave me a comment telling me what you think of this and what you hope that we find next. All right, you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.